Hey guys, I'm Lillian, aka Stitching Me on Instagram and here on YouTube. Thank you for joining me. I hope you find something of interest. Today is the 18th of February, 2021. It's been, I think, 5 days since my last update. And the update before that, it took me more than 2 weeks. So I guess this is to make up for all of the time lost. But yeah. I guess I have some things to show you, and there also is a giveaway that I'm excited for, and I couldn't wait a couple more days. And I just have a great moment at the moment to film, because my dad's working upstairs, so I hope you can't hear him when he's calling or something. And my mom's out for a hike. It's a really rainy day, it's really dark outside, so I put a light on, and it's making the funny stripes on the wall. I hope it will not mess with the lighting on my pieces, but we will see. This is the best I can do right now. For today, I have 2 pieces to show you. I will go over some plans that I have, which are really exciting. I will probably put it in the title. And I have a giveaway that I was supposed to do last week, but I didn't, and I explained why in that video. I will not go over it again, but I will do the giveaway today, so that's exciting. And then lastly, my life update. So first of all, okay, I last filmed on Saturday, and I picked up Amazing Lady. Like I told you before, I am focusing, or was focusing, I guess, on Amazing Lady to catch up, because she has a deadline. She is for my best friend, and I want to give it to her on her birthday, so I'm aiming to get it done by then. And I am catched up right now. So on Saturday I did 315 stitches. On Sunday I did 492 stitches. Tuesday 414 stitches, which means I am now caught up until the 25th of this month. So I am ahead of myself right now. Yeah, so this is Amazing Lady. Sorry for the glare. There she is. I get so many compliments on this pattern. And you all shouldn't compliment me, but compliment my best friend for picking this pattern. This is where I am. Now, this is 18 count Y data, 2-for-1 full cross, and I have to hold it back way further than a couple times before, because it's getting bigger. Okay, yeah, so DMC flosses. Since you last saw this, yeah, I guess I started on the skin down here and I worked the way across. So I finished the hair in these 2 rows and the skin. Now all I need to do to finish my goal for this month is to finish the row. That's basically a tiny bit of the shirt in here. So we're almost done. Yeah. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Okay. So that's her. Her skin is a lot of blocks of color. It's just several lengths of one color in an area. And then her hair is extreme confetti heavy. So yeah, it's a nice change. Okay, so that's Amazing Lady. Then I picked up Waterhole Master on Monday. I did 388 stitches, and then on Wednesday I did 848 stitches. Which means I'm now done up to the 25th too with this one. Yeah, so Waterfall Master is my Heaven and Earth designs. It's this picture. It's artwork by David Penfound. I am stitching this on 28 count Easy Grid by Swigart, or Easy Count, I think it's the same thing. 2 over 1 10 stitch, doing all of the black first. And I am trying to fold it differently every time, and I'm now out of options, so I'm starting to fold it diagonally. Yeah. So I stopped mid-thread because I really needed to go to bed. This is where I am at. It's so huge. Okay, so where I am at, I finished second row of pages in the black. Now, I do believe there's a lot more black in the bottom half of this piece. So yeah, I'm not halfway done, but I'm halfway through the space. I think that's it. So if you can recognize, this is the elephant, these are the ears, his face, and the start of his trunk. Then this is a giraffe neck that I finished. And then down here, somewhere here, this is the start of a zebra. Do you see it? I'm getting cold and I'm gonna hang up on him. Yeah. It's still recording? It's still recording. Okay. Right. Hope that it's gone right. I will call him back after this. So yeah. It was a friend of mine, by the way. This is the zebra start. So if you can see, these are the mane ears, the front part of his mane, and then this is a stripe that's part of his neck. So here's the face, if you will. So that's exciting. So my goal for this piece is to finish all the black this year. And I did it in a way that I made sure that there was exactly 21,000 stitches of black left before the 1st of January. So there's exactly 21,000 stitches going into this piece this year. And I think that's very satisfying. And all in one color too, and it's color completing, and yeah, it's very satisfying. I will fold this afterwards. Then, yeah, kind of for plans, I am spinning a wheel every day to pick the project that I'm working on. And for today, I picked a tiger. I will just show you. I have not stitched on this in a while, so I'm trying to keep you guys catched up and remind you on where I was. So this is tiger. I'm stitching this on 28 count, 2 over 2 full cross. DMC colors, and there it is. So I'm working on this page, picking a thread at the top and working it till the thread runs out or until there's no stitches left nearby. And then, yeah, once I finish this page, I will randomize the next page that I will work on, and it will be randomized only by only the pages that come in contact with the existing stitches. So I will not pick a page all the way down here, if you know what I mean. Okay. So I will work on that today. And then another exciting thing. Amy. Okay, how do I say? Okay. We decided to, or well, I decided to pick one of her many starts for this year and started with her. So last time I asked for advice to you guys, whether you want me to start Spring Queen or The One True. And I also asked it on asked Amy. And most people, or basically all of you, said to start Spring Queen. So that's what I will do. I have not started yet, but I will as soon as possible. So this is Spring Queen, Heaven and Earth Designs. Please focus. Why is it? Is it focusing? It's not focusing. Oh, come on. There you go. Well, it went out of focus again. But I guess you get the idea. It might take a while, though, until I start this. Because I am... I want to do it on the same fabric as Waterfall Master. So the Schweigaard 28 count easy count. But everyone is out of stock. So Amy last week told me that... all of America is out of stock, and so I tried Lakeside Needlecrafts and they had it still at that time. So I wanted to wait until I got the new witch threads to order with it. But I didn't get the pattern yet because I needed the money. Now I have the pattern. So I wanted to order it, and now it's out of stock too. So I will have to wait until the fabric gets back into stock, and then I will be able to start it. oh yeah, I am doing the max color. So that's... how many colors? 238 colors. Now I went through those to see how many colors I have and how many I need. I need 168 more colors. This is going to be expensive. Oh, it's okay, it's totally fine. Yeah, it's a lot, but it's fine. So that's the plans. Then for the giveaway. Okay, so I put a new pattern on my Etsy. Now I will not do a giveaway for every pattern, but since this is only my second one, and this is a pretty special one to me, because I feel like everyone can relate to this, I want to do a giveaway for this. So this is the pattern. It's called You're Worth It. Please focus on this one. Thank you. So it says, hey you, yes you, you're worth it. In pretty positive vibes, in my opinion. I feel like everyone either is a person who needs to hear this, or is a person that is telling this to somebody else. So we all know... we all can relate to this quote, I believe. So now, if you would like to have this pattern, please leave the title, this title, in the comments down below. And I will do a random comment picker to pick the person who won this. I will ask you to leave, send me your email address through Instagram. And yeah, then I can email you the pattern. Yeah, so I'm excited for that. Do you need to be 18? I hear everybody say that you need to be 18 to receive a prize from a giveaway. I'm really dark, right? Never mind. But I guess I have permission. If you're not 18, it will be fine. So that's the giveaway. Oh, by the way, My Etsy is down below too. Then for my live update, if you were only here for the stitching part, great, see you next time, thank you for watching. So for now, the live update. First of all, I would love to thank every single one of you for your support in the comment section under my last video. It was overwhelming, it was heartwarming, there's no way to describe what it did to me. But yeah, I really want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart for all of your sweet words and kindness and encouragement. It really helped me, for sure. I really feel like this is just a giant group of friends, and it's priceless. It's absolutely priceless to have you all. So thank you for that. I would like to thank one person in particular, and I'm not going to say your name because I didn't ask for permission, but you will know who you are. There's one person who donated 5 coffees at once to support me, and that really touched my heart. And yeah, thank you for that. If there's a specific way that you want me to use the money, please feel free to contact me on Instagram or leave a comment. If not, I will use it for my Etsy, like I was planning to use all the coffees. Yeah, thanks for everything to all of you. And also Gina, a friend of mine, she also has a floss tube. I will link her and Amy down below. She bought me Spring Queen. Yeah, she's crazy. But yeah, thanks for that, Gina. So that's all the thank yous. So now the actual update. I am doing better, I guess. It's just my mood is just fluctuating everywhere. And I'm, yeah. Like today I'm able to function, but yesterday it was no use. I was no use to anyone. Yeah, it's really fluctuating. I don't know what else to say about it, but I will get through this, and I especially will get through this now that I have you. So, thanks. So what I kind of decided, I want to prove to myself that I can live life by myself. I don't need a partner, I can do it on my own. So I decided to pick up something that I have been wanting to do for a long time, which is having a tiny, or I want it to be bigger, but I will start off tiny, with a vegetable garden. So I got permission from my parents to use certain spaces in the garden, and I will make a raised bed. And I will also have one big container for a zucchini plant, because I will not put a zucchini plant in the space that I have, because it will take up the entire space. So I will grow some veggies this year, and I'm really excited. So I'm figuring out what wood I need to use, what seeds I want. I already know which ones I want. I want to have 4 herbs. It's going to be chives, basil, I don't know that one in English, but petersilie and thyme. And then the zucchini plants, like I told you, radishes, carrots. There was another one, right? Oh, strawberries in a separate pot too, because I don't want them to take over my entire garden. I believe there was another one. Never mind, it's fine. So that's what I'm planning to grow. I'm really excited for it, and I'm figuring out everything I need to know. And yeah, so that's one plan. Then, oh, of course, I found perhaps an internship. It's not sure yet, but tomorrow I called a company to see if they might want to have me as an intern, and they invited me to come for a conversation. Oh yeah, job interview, basically. But then not for a job, but for an internship. So I will go there tomorrow and we will see. I will take the contract with me so that if we all agree, we will immediately sign the contract so that it's I can start as soon as possible. So that's really exciting. The people were really nice on the phone, really trying to find a way to make it work. So yeah, and they find communication very important, so that's good too. They said that everything should be able to be said. There's my mom again. Yep, there's my mom again. I wanted to have this done before she returns, but never mind. It's okay. Because I guess that was my live update. I will stop the video here. So once again, thank you all for everything. You really make a difference. Buy me coffee, link is down below. Etsy link is down below. Instagram is the same as my YouTube. I guess that's all I need to say. So bye guys, and happy stitching.